Om Namo Narayanaya. 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 Om Namo Narayanaya.
Vidwan V. Suresh and exponent Gopal Barman. I shall now hand over the microphone to Sree Bikram Ghosh, who will take it on from here. Bikram.
Namaskar. This is an immense occasion. I myself am a bhakt of this temple. I've come several times. And before I say anything about the music, let me say that I've come several times primarily because my guru is one of the most important and well-associated persons with this temple for many, many years now. I had insisted that he does the announcement because that is only appropriate. But his adesh is that I do the announcement, so I have to do it. There are many things in this life that I have imbibed from my two main gurus who I have learned from. One, of course, is my father, whom I learned tabla from literally from birth. And unfortunately for us, we lost him just a few days back. But now, my other guru, I still have the great fortune of performing with him on a regular basis. We have done so far over 1,050 concerts together. I've learned many things from him. I hope I can show you some of them at least today. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the greatest vidwans of the mridangam of this country, we are all proud of him, Pandit S. Shekhar. On the ghatam is somebody who I have been literally like a brother for 15 years now. We have played several concerts together, and I really respect his music, his musical sensibility, his dexterity on the instrument. I think he is definitely one of the best and one of the greatest ghatam players of this generation. Ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful, the brilliant, the great V. Suresh on the ghatam. And finally, on my left, is my Guru Bhai. We have known each other for almost 40 years now. He has taken the simple Sree Khol, which is, as you know, a Bengali folk drum, and he has taken it onto the international platform. He has performed it all over the world and has taken the instrument to a different level. So I'm really, really proud of him. The first time we played on the same stage together, I think I was 12 years old and he was 14. You're okay with that, right? No. So yes, we do hope you enjoy this concert, and we'll just tune our instruments, check the sound and be on the way. And yes, my Guruji Pandit S. Shekhar has now decided that he will say a few words, which is wonderful for us. Thank you, Uncle.
Dear devotees, when we approached Bikram for this concert, he spontaneously agreed. In fact, not only Bikram, also Suresh, also Gopal. It is indeed a wonderful gesture from all the three of them to have come here today on this day which could be termed as the climax, and agreed to perform for all of you on behalf of Sree Guruvayurappan Samajam. Being a council member, I have great pleasure in sincerely thanking all three of them for their wonderful, wonderful gesture. Ladies and gentlemen, without wasting any more time, we shall just tune up. Give us a little bit of time to do some checks, and then we'll be on the way, on our way. Thank you.
We're going to play in Aditaal, which is, for North Indians, is Teen Taal. Thank you.
you start. Thank you.
Please.
Narayana, dear devotees, ladies and gentlemen, today is the last day's program is marvelous and it is mind blowing. Give me a big thanks. See, today our Guruvayurappan came out from the Sree Govil and blessed all of us. It is a fantastic day for us. It is a fantastic day. On behalf of Sree Guruvayurappan Samajam and Sree Guruvayurappan Temple, Kolkata, it gives me immense pleasure in thanking profusely all the stalwarts who have given a scintillating performance this evening. Their recital has been a befitting climax to the series of cultural programs that we have been having in this divine premises every evening since 2nd February 2016. Maestro of Bikram Ghosh, our very special guest artist today, acclaimed and acknowledged the world over as a great percussionist, and his team has given a superlative performance today. Our minds for a very long time is ready and spontaneous acceptance of our request to perform on this very auspicious day is wholeheartedly praiseworthy. He has truly shown yet again his special class and caliber by his wonderful performance. Give him a big hand to them. Vidwan Sri V. Suresh, the best Ghatam exponent of the country today, as per current form, has given an excellent display with his sparkling and nimble fingers, and truly deserve a very big hand to him. Sree Suresh also readily accepted our invitation, and we sincerely thank him too for his great gesture.
Exponent Sree Gopal Barman on the divine instrument Sree Kol, who is from our very own Ashtabandha. He is universally accepted as the top most renowned player of the country. With his super performance today, his very first in our temple, Sree Guruvayurappan has really shown us his true class. Give him a big hand. Pandit S. Shagar is one amongst us and is known to all of you in Kolkata. He is the topmost Pratishta player located in Kolkata, having accompanied many senior vocalists all over the India. And he's quite popular in this music world. Give him a big hand. As usual, his performance today was excellent. Please give him a big hand. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all pray to the merciful God, Sree Guruvayurappan, to shower his joyous blessings on all these wonderful artists and their families for health, long life, happiness and prosperity, and continued excellent service for many more years in their respective fields. Oh, fine arts. Thank you. Sree Suresh. Exponent Sree Gopal Barman. Last at the least, our Pandit Seth Shagar. The flower decorators, the electricians and donor of fire fighting extinguishers and providers of the light and sound system. In addition to that, we also praise Mr. G.P. Chandran, who has given a fantastic prasadam and food for all the 8 days. We are also thankful to the Kolkata Municipal Corporation, CSE Limited and Kolkata Police for their ready assistance whenever we have approached them. Thank you, thank you, thank you. God bless all. God bless.
Two minutes.
No. You wait. He didn't complete it.
So, our Tirumenis are free now from puja. We are going to honor them. I request our President Sree S. Mahadevan to honor our priests. Prasad Tirumeni, Sriji Tirumeni, and Vinod Krishnan, please come to the stage.
The President and the President.
Dinner. You request all the devotees to go to second floor and have dinner.
Sir.